There's a gun in the kitchen and a brown paper sack. A little boy sees it, says, "Daddy, what's that?" And now the gun's in a classroom, hidden in a coat. Nobody says a word until the gun goes off. Now everybody's screaming and they're running for the door, except for Terrence Murray, who lies dying on the floor. Shock, outrage, public outcry. Letters to the editor, accusations fly. Blame it on society, blame it on the blacks. Blame it on the government for being so slack. Blame it on America, the land of the free. Blame it on the violence that we see on TV. Everybody point a finger so you don't have to see. The answer to the problem is you and me. Guns are us. Guns are us. Guns are us. Guns are us. Murray was a boy only 12 years old at a nice suburban school where all the nice kids go. Sitting in his music class listening to a song, minding his own business when it all went wrong. They say he never knew what hit him, and I guess he never will. And the boy with the gun, why, he never meant to kill. But now there's shock, outrage, public outcry.